This is what a cornfield looks like, honey.